So it's my birthday. I'm 33 years old today, and I woke up this morning and I thought, you know what? I want to go to that little cafe that I keep riding my bike by. It's tucked in this cool little spot. It's called Cafe Ono. Ono means delicious. And it just seemed like, I don't know, a cool little outdoor cafe. So I'm gonna go get a little birthday work done and just do like a fun project. I wanna post something up on Dribbble today. I just wanted to have like a little bit of fun and make something for me. And so that's the plan. So I'm gonna go have a cup of coffee and sit down before I go to work and just like have some fun and make some stuff that I really enjoy. So let's do that. I got some time just to design some fun stuff that I wanted. I just decided to create like a little like Nike shoes running app, and that's because at the ripe old age of 33, I've decided to run my first marathon. So I've been training for the last week or two, and it's in a couple more months, and my shoes are shot, and so I'm looking to buy a new pair of shoes. And I thought that'd be a fun. What would I like an interface to look like if I was shopping for a pair of shoes? Probably like this. So that's really, really fun. It just kind of brings to mind like how easy a concept can come, how easily a concept comes when you are actually like the user for that thing, right? Like you have all the user testing you need. You have all the details and the things that you need to know about that kind of interface. Like, what would I like to see? What do I want the experience like? What do I want the interaction to be? So I created like four screens, and I started creating a Dribbble shot, but I think I want to do like some prototyping of it. So I think I'd like to see what it looks like to go from screen to screen. I think that would be kind of fun. So I'll probably do that and post it up for you guys to see. And now it's off to work and then home after that for some birthday fun. That's about it.